Last year, the U.S. birth rate fell by 4%. That's the biggest decrease in almost 50 years. But as we get closer to the next normal, doctors say we're seeing a dramatic increase in the number of babies being born. News 12 Connecticut's Mark Sudall spoke to a local family who just had a baby girl.
In the beginning of the pandemic, I was scared.
Juliana Diaz from Stratford, like women all over the country, waited to get pregnant because there was so much we didn't know about COVID.
When we first found out I was pregnant, that was definitely like something that we talked about, like, okay, like this is not going to be a normal pregnancy.
Last Monday, Diaz and her husband brought little Olivia Rose into the world.
She was 6 pounds, 4 ounces, 18 and a half inches. I can't say enough about how amazing she is.
Happy and healthy baby Olivia was one of 52 babies delivered last month by Dr. Ronica Chowdhury at St. Vincent's Medical Center.
People who had put babies on hold realize if I'm working from home, I'm going to be able to get pregnant and perhaps be at home with my newborn.
Dr. Chowdhury says once women felt they were able to get through the worst of the pandemic, they felt more comfortable getting pregnant.
For the last 7-8 years, the birth rate has been declining in this country. And so I think 2020 saw a bigger decline, but because people put things on hold, and now we're catching up again.
So we've been busy.
Diaz says she and her husband both had COVID, but that Olivia has not been sick at all. She says regardless, she's glad they waited.
In the end, it's worth it.
In Stratford, Mark Sudall, News 12 Connecticut.
His cute fingers and eyes, she's just precious. New this evening, the Biden administration wants companies to